Whoa, whoa, what's going on? Show some compassion.
We're all gonna end up like that. Mouths full of maggots. You're scaring me.
I would say it's nice to meet you, but is it? I mean, survival is really the question. Nice just isn't relevant anymore. I'll just say that my honest feeling is that it's useful to meet you, because we need things done. The truth is, we won't be able to do it without you. That's an objective fact, not any kind of compliment, by the way.
We got the escapees from Rikers. We got the guy in hazmat suits. We got the JTF. and we've got these government no-name types from the division. Oh, and that's not counting runaways and renegades and mad scientists.
You know you want what I'm selling.
How many of them do you think would have the know-how to make another superbug? How many of them would have the will? How many would be ready to start this little slice of hell all over again? If you do the math, and you come up with any answer bigger than zero, then you need to get scared. Real scared. Zero is what you get. You're living in a dream. Last the album.
Dispatch to division agents. Rikers set up a roadblock on West 53rd and Broadway. We need to clear the road.
Pleasure to kill you.
We gotta force them out.
You better pull that trigger.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Nail you!